What's up, guys? Welcome back to Become Calisthenics. Today we're going to be showing you a quick, easy core workout that we're going to be doing, but we're going to be doing it weighted this time. So having a strong core is definitely important in calisthenics because when you're doing a lot of the holds like front lever, back lever, planche, you need a good amount of core strength. So I'm going to be showing you some core workouts and exercises to be doing. So if you're ready to enjoy these core workout, please leave a like and subscribe. Now let's get into it.
We'll be right back.
So that is some of the calisthenic core workouts you can do. You can do these anywhere, at the gym, at home, anywhere really. So if you enjoyed this video of this calisthenic core workout, please leave a like, subscribe, and for more content like these. Thank you.